Live from Oakland University in Rochester, Michigan, it's the CNBC Republican Debate.
Good evening. And welcome to the CNBC Republican Debate. I'm Maria Bartiromo.
And I'm John Harwood. Let's meet our candidates. On the stage tonight are John Huntsman, Michele Bachmann, Newt Gingrich, Ron Paul, Rick Santorum, Herman Cain, Mitt Romney, and Rick Perry.
We begin with Herman Cain. Mr. Cain, as more women come forward, you've repeatedly changed your story. How do you explain your inconsistent responses to these allegations?
Well, there's been no inconsistency. My story has never changed. To recap, I forgot. And then I was reminded. And then I remembered. And then I forgot having remembered. And then pizza break. The important thing is, for every woman who has come forward, there are two who have not.
Moving on to Governor Perry.
Hey, Marie, before I start, I want to say I know I've had some trouble in past debates, but tonight I'm feeling good. I think I'm really going to nail it. Texas high five!
All right. With emerging crises in Greece and Italy, what would you do to protect and grow the American economy?
Well, first thing I would do as president is cut government spending. So when I get to Washington, there are three agencies I'd cut immediately. Commerce, education, and, what's the third one there? It's got away from me. Oops.
But seriously, Governor, what is the third department you'd cut?
Come on, man, I said oops. Okay, I got it. The three departments I cut, education, the commerce. Grr, why? It's so hard. It's up there somewhere. I can feel it dancing around. Come on. Come on, I know if I heard it.
EPA?
Yep, there it is, EPA. That's it, thanks, Ron. Hey, how cool is little Ronnie Paul here, huh? That was little birdie arms, huh? That's it, the EPA, thank you.
Is it really the EPA?
No, sir, no, sir. caught me in a lie. I'm trying to think, but my brain is just going.
Okay, you still haven't named the third department.
I didn't. I know what it's, marred. That's not a word.
Look, Maria, can we just move on? I mean, I want to be president, but not like this.
Hey, I don't need your help, Mitt. Okay, I know. All three now. Ready? Commerce. Oh, God, I only know one now.
Maybe you have it written down in your notes.
Good idea. I'm such a messy Marvin. Boy, debates are hard, right, guys? That's the department that does zoos and parades. Might be that. No. Start with an M or an X. Is there an X in there, maybe? Is it trains? Trains? No, you can't cut trains. Man, there are so many departments.
Make it stop. Somebody make it stop.
Really trying here, guys. I don't know what a...
Those cards are blank.
Hey, no peek. It is hot. Gotta get out of this jacket real quick. Gotta have my dickie on, huh?
Governor Perry, we're still waiting for a third department.
Hey! Leave him alone! Look, I'll tell you about the women. I'll tell you all the vivid details, and there are a lot. Just leave this poor man alone. Look at him.
I can't say stuff good. The words... They don't talk right.
Hey, come here. Come here. It's okay. Come here. It's all right.
I'm not gonna be president, am I?
No. No, you're not.
Can I be your vice president?
Sure, sure, sure.
Where are we going after this, Mitt?
We're gonna go to a nice field where you never have to say another word. It's gonna be a cow and a chicken.
I like that.
Mm-hmm.
Are there rabbits?
Yeah. Yeah, rabbits everywhere.
Just tell me about the rabbits, Mitt.
You can tend the rabbits.
Okay, we turn now to...
It bounced right off.
Got it. Department of Energy. All right. And live from New York, it's Saturday night!